When I got a message from Janvi, I felt really happy. I felt there was a sentimental value as a fan, as a Sridevi ma'am fan, in that message which she complimented. You don't want to be put in any bracket, you don't want to be stereotyped into anything. But then what do you do? Especially when you're making it on your own, you don't have a certain surname or you don't have a godfather. In a very popular ad commercial, I got selected. And had to be 5-6 of us girls getting very important part. They were giving me a look which I was not comfortable with. And I just said very politely that I'm not looking like myself, or it's not about you. This is about, you know how they actually say in films, I remember as well, that you're just a model here. You don't have to say anything. I said, yeah, but it's my face. I see a girl walking and I was told, just leave. It was very unfair for them to have me ready, and for what? I just said two lines and they replaced me for that. And they said something on the monitor that, on my face, I remember that, you're a very ordinary looking girl. And I didn't know what it meant. You're pretty, but you're a very ordinary girl.
Watch E Town News Monday to Friday at 9:30 p.m. only on Zoom.